Oh, fuck. I'm aware.
Man, now I want to kill you.
He's back and more monstrous than before.
I'll make sure to kill you this time, green man.
I'll make sure to kill you this time, green man.
That doesn't work.
Insolence!
Over here!
Insolence! What the hell?
Someone like you could never defeat me.
There will be no mercy! I am neither Goku nor Vegeta!
Oh, he has a standby combo?
You are finished!
That stagger was crazy, too. And this dude does well. No, I mean, he knows how to use nails. He knows how to use nails really well. Protect the green as you're doing this.
Get down, Mr. President.
Yeah!
dead. But I was not. What the fuck is that? Is that Sonic?
Just a fair, clean fight! No tricks!
I don't know why, but it just reminds me of Sonic the Hedgehog.
Oh well.
Kamehame!
Let's go, Barrier. Ultimate in me. See that music.
Well, well.
I leave the rest to you.
How's this?
You shocking?
Come back when you can actually put up a fight.
I'll leave the rest to you. Go on!
I have no intention of fighting at full power.
These are my backgrounds, I just don't see.
You have dopa brains, don't you? Mutiny should be the last thing on your mind.
There's no turning back! I just will prepare for the worst!
You have dopa brains, don't you? Mutiny is the last thing you should attempt. Giga Boost. Great move. Enjoy it a lot myself. Bit of a Giga Boost kind of sore.
Maggot, just for you!
I don't think he knows how to do the combo of the freaking head drone.
Die! Sick! Yeah! Maggot! Yeah! Damn it all!
Yeah! I'm assuming it's also he was in the Super Soul.
Maggot!
No, it's not! Maybe, you scum? Or yeah, it's you scum.
Yeah! We all knew this was coming, I'm sure.
Shield versus the strongest female. Strongest female Discord mod.
Let's see how you do against me.
Yeah, I had a feeling he was gonna pick Zarbon. I wanted to pick him too. Maybe next will be Ginyu. Kick.
Challenge me.
And we both. Yeah, I'm speed type. He might be balanced. No!
You're mine! Take this! You're mine! That's enough! No! You're mine! You're mine! There!
Kick the shit out of that, bro.
You're mine!
Curse you!
What? Impossible! Too slow! Take this! You're mine!
He's gonna laugh at me. He's gonna laugh at me! Yeah, I'm just basing this on
your
side.
You're mine! Damn it!
That's oh, enough! I don't have that anymore. I had it on my circle, that's why I turned it on.
You're mine.
I'm the blue Zarbon, but there's two blue ones technically. And the darker blue one. I shouldn't have sat through that. I don't know why I forgot that.
You're mine.
No. He what?
You're mine.
No, that's just terrible.
How could this happen to me?
Somehow got PB two times in a single kick, not gonna question. I think Zarbon should have Deadly Dance, it would make sense. I feel like Zarbon should have Deadly Dance, it makes sense.
Leave it to me!
I didn't realize we was fighting in the grimy-ass area of Namek. We gotta go to the civilized area.
Yeah.
It would be cool if you could look behind you.
Yeah.
Wait, you're gonna say that's as far as you can go.
Take this.
He said it's so BS you can vanish, and I just said the move sucks.
The captain will take care of this!
Kid Gohan? I think Kid Gohan and Ginyu technically. Oh, right. I didn't even take a look at it. I changed my Ginyu's colors to have one color of everybody from the Force. So he looks like a monstrosity.
Let the captain himself show you how it's done!
It's same thing as Nappa, though. Because Nappa... I also gave Nappa every color of every side of him. Why does he... Oh, he has probably a lot of power, and that's why it's so much key.
Inconceivable!
Bro. I like that. Last one to hit. Hey, we have the same exact Gohan. Hold on. Yeah, that's the same exact Gohan. Just different placement. What did I just... Except that... My spine!
You have some decent strength!
Man, I feel like playing Birdo now. I know that he's great with Raccoon, really good with Raccoon, but I'm best with Birdo. god, it's canon! Oh no, it's
Hi,
canon!
Hi, Vegeta! The great Birter is here to play with you.
It's time for you to get out of here.
It's time for you to get out of here. Fastest man there is.
Here we go. Blue Hurricane.
I will stand by that. I think my man is the fastest in the universe.
Did you see that,
speed? Man's cannot kill me. Mach dash! Wrong way. Rapid fire kicks. Dive and dash.
I'm the fastest thing in the universe.
I'm the fastest thing in the universe. I think Vegeta killed. Well, Vegeta killed the entire Ginyu Force, but Vegeta killed Guldo with a one shot. He fought Raccoon, got destroyed. Next would be. Well, Goku killed. Well, he killed Birder by stomping on his neck, but it was technically Goku's kill. Goku's fight that he won, I don't know if I'm able to say. Goku won the fight, technically.
It goes!
I don't think there's a difference between the two presets, besides one has a scouter. I don't think the stats are different, though. Dispo. The fastest thing in the universe versus the Supersonic Warrior.
Ginyu Force! Yikes!
It would be funny if they had an interaction, just like...
Ginyu Force! Jace! Ginyu Force! Jace!
Oh no! He's fast as hell!
Bam! Here I go! Yeah!
Justice kick! Justice?
Yeah, Seniles, what you are!
Justice Seniles, what you are.
Try again!
Right here, Sonic. Ascend!
Seniles, what you are! Try again!
He kicked me.
Take this. Here I go. Yeah.
What?
Seniles, what you are. Yeah.
No way.
Yeah.
Justice kick. Don't forget this.
Here's one more. Ginyu Force. Giant. Bam.
I got it. I guess I didn't.
What is this?
What?
Yeah. Try again.
No way!
Bam!
Take this!
Oh, let's go with more stamina.
Bam!
Justice?
Oh, he looks so cool like that. Look at him. He ruined it.
Yeah, Seniles, what you are.
Damn you! Take this!
I'm not gonna be put into that.
Wasn't expecting that! Russia!
Oh! Floppy ass hair heaven.
Come on, Boring!
Come on, Boring! That was a pretty long-winded match.
Have you said your prayers? Don't underestimate the Saiyans!
Hey, Vegeta! Let's play!
Cool, baby.
Not bad.
That duo, oh my god. Turn tree is
I know you now.
I'm dead.
No! Why? Why can't I win?
Super After Image and Trade Me. It's because your name doesn't rhyme with Doom. He said it's because your name didn't rhyme with Doom. Well, now Goku has to come in. Goku's pissed off at the wrong guy. Hey, it's me, your executioner. You bastard!
I'm slowed down, bro.
Like, slowdown goes a long way, and people don't even know. How long does Gulo's fighting pose actually last?
Here I come!
Please do not. Is that all you got?
Get back up.
Starts copying poses.
Okay, let's do this.
Mate, I was playing Goldo. Oh, you were kidding. Whoops. Canon Part 3. Because technically these two...
I haven't fought anyone this good in
these
eight.
Guys did fight.
Zip, yeah, yeah. Zip, here we go. Yeah, yeah. Zip, yeah, yeah. Here we go. Zip, yeah. Here we go. Zip, yeah. Here we go. Zip, yeah.
Neo Wolfang Fist.
Ow!
Neo Wolfang Fist.
Ow!
Neo Wolfang Fist.
Ow!
Is that a different pose?
Neo Wolfang Fist.
Ow!
Neo Wolfang Fist!
Ow!
Neo Wolfang Fist!
Ow!
Neo Wolfang Fist!
Ow! Seems like a little bit of a different pose. He built up a bar to use it.
Here we go! What, you? Zip! Here we go! What, you? What? Yeah! You! Here we go! Do it!
Try again!
Try me.
Yeah! Try me!
Shredded. Remember, my arc is key last type. He just doesn't show it though.
Try again!
Try again!
Here we go!
It's only so
you can.
Here we go! This is it! Neo Wolfang Fist!
Get him over here!
Neo Wolfang Fist!
Ow!
What? He knows a bit of Jace combos. He knows a lot of Jace combos. He knows how to use Jace. Oh, I'm gonna die. Please, please!
It's not even possible.
I was screaming, please. When you spiked me.